Hello, welcome back to the Crash Team Racing Cup Swap. Right now, we are on the normal cup, starting with the normal crystal cup. If you look carefully, you can tell that the Wampa Fruit counters for both Crash and Cup was at 99. It's because I put in the Infinite Wampa Fruit machine, which gives code is, well, first, in order to enter the code, you need to hold L1 and R1 down at the same time. Then, while you're at the main menu, press down once, right twice, and down twice. And if you enter the code correctly, you'll hear a little ding sound, which means you entered the code correctly. Also, I put on super turbo pads, which means the turbo pads give extra power. Watch. I believe the code for that is triangle. I'm not sure. I'll have to check again. I wondered how could that be, because before I looked up that you need to be on YouTube partnership in order to upload videos that are over 10 minutes. I guess I was already a part of the YouTube partnership. Don't know how. Maybe it's because my records are clean. Because I heard that they have really strict guidelines. Really strict. and that my videos are great. And they've also, you guys have also been giving me tips on how to get my videos featured. Well, I've been looking at the tips, and they seem pretty good. Although the links that you guys send me, well, I have to complete this, you know, the survey thing. And the survey is so annoying because I complete the survey, but it says that the survey is not completed yet. So I don't know what to do now. So for now, I'm just going to take the advice of what those other videos that are on YouTube say about how to get the video featured. But I'm not sure how exactly to do those tips. So, but still, thanks to the people who've been watching my videos anyway, even though they're not featured. I'm sure I'll get more viewers soon. I mean, I know that many people are getting their views from videos featured in like just a short amount of time getting all these views in like just 2 days. But I'm sure someday the videos will get plenty of views. Because I know that one thing I need is persistence. I'm very persistent with these videos. There are some of my videos that haven't gotten any views at all. But for those of you who have been viewing my videos, a big thank you to all. This boat video hasn't gotten a single view. If no one views it, they can't comment on it. And I wanted you guys to vote on which playlist I should do. Now, I have a few friends and subscribers out there, so if you guys do happen to catch the video, which I'm sure you guys probably will soon, please comment or email your subscriber or friend what playlist I should do. I want the viewers to decide, because I don't want to just think that you guys don't want to watch. Now, if there's one thing I know you guys do like watching, is Crash Team Racing, My Nation Racers, and especially Mario Party 2, because those are like the only three things I've